I truly believe that sports are a microcosm for the rest of life. One of the beautiful things about hockey, you get off the ice and you maybe had the worst shift of your career. You know, maybe you lost your team the game, or you did something horrible. One of the truly beautiful things about sports is there's always a chance for redemption. In sports, and I think in life, even if it doesn't feel like we do, there is always that opportunity to, I don't like saying take that first step, I'm gonna say take the next step. When you look at people that are in poverty or in homelessness or struggling with mental health or struggling with addiction, not everything was their fault. You know, sometimes there were choices that they made, but sometimes there were choices that were made for them by others. You know, I believe as a Christian that I have a duty and obligation to help those that need help. Now, regardless of your belief, I think, you know, we have a moral obligation to help those that are struggling. I never would have thought that an event like Hockey Helps the Homeless would have been outright canceled due to a global pandemic, but that's the reality that we live in right now, is that it was. And it's disappointing because I love being able to go out and still play hockey. I love being able to share some of my experiences with others, which is what, you know, I get to do at events like those. And more importantly than that, it's a tremendous opportunity for some organizations, for Hockey Helps the Homeless with Mustard Seed, to get some much needed support. And support that is even more needed in a time like this. There's a lot of people that are struggling. There's a lot of people that are struggling, and there's a lot of people that need help. And the reality is every single person out there, you are one life event away from that happening. The importance in supporting organizations that are gonna support you, or gonna support a family member, or support someone that you love when they're in a difficult situation, I think should drive some obligation into you. You know, ultimately, it's the right thing to do.